Brazilian priest brother David always believed he was white until a classroom game changed his perspective.